here working on this idea of citizenship. And so we wanted to kind of get how you feel, you kind of develop this idea of how somebody should be a citizen. What is citizenship? How does that relate to you?
As a citizen, I belong to society. I'm not an individual all by myself. And to live as a part of society, you've got to be a citizen as a part of it. And the example of that that we've been having in Congress recently is not that. And I think most of us citizens are quite upset at what we've been hearing and seeing down there in this city. Just up there, a few blocks away. It's still going on. I don't know what they're doing to that. Supposed to be voting. So a citizen is being responsible. And they're not being responsible. Because we need to be responsible to each other. You know, the idea that freedom doesn't give me license to do it what I want. But there's a responsibility that comes along with it. And I think that's, more than anything else, is being responsible. Being a citizen. Because you've got to be responsible to the others around you. And your organization that you kind of put together in society, that we call government.
So with all that kind of in mind,
that's my feeling.
And so kind of with that in mind, how do you feel like you've made your mark as a citizen? What do you feel like you've done in your life that's kind of started to make that mark?
I probably haven't contributed being a citizen in the political sense.
Yes.
Because I've not been a politician. I taught for a while, and I was part of IBM for many years in the beginning of computers. So what I did, I have contributed to colleges and universities, for example, in my setting up seminars for IBM in the beginnings of computers back in the 60s and 70s. So that, I've contributed to society.
So you set up teaching? How did you do all these computers, and what did you do for IBM then?
We set up, back at that time, college and university didn't know how to use computers.
Yeah.
Because they were new. So we would set, IBM would set up conferences for presidents of universities, for the deans, for certain faculty people, law school people, to get together and talk together as to how they could use computers. And that gave got them started.
So you were definitely a trailblazer in that.
We had to be.
Wow.
As a company. Now, don't need that anymore. So, and I've been retired for 20 years.
It's kind of evolved,
but
though.
But that was in the beginning, very neat at the time.
Wow.
And so yes, I contributed.
And you said you taught?
I taught physics for a few years before I got into IBM.
Wow. At what level did you teach at?
College.
Oh, wow.
That's usually the stops the conversation.
Yeah.
That's all about it.
Yeah, right? Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.